do anything. We empower him that created you and is your partner too. There's a prayer to cry between early December and the end middle of December before Advent. Are you going to regret everything about yourself? No. You even speak down yourself, not down yourself. As if you are nothing. Why? Don't you know that if you say that you are good, then you say, yes, you are good. You say, I am useless. You say, yes, you are useless. But when you go to death, say, I am blessed in the Lord, you will be afraid because you understand your ministry. There's a door God is going to open for you. You know why God is going to open it? Because you struggle so much. And that struggle makes you, and you ask yourself, does it mean that God doesn't exist? However, people that I know that are greater than yours, they are breaking through. Who told that you are not breaking through? God knows your steps. So to be able to get what he wants you to acquaint with him, so you'll be able to understand when he blesses you. You hear what I'm saying? There are some blessings that are not blessed now. Can anyone hear what I'm saying? There are some blessings that cannot be established at the end. But at the beginning, they call it blessing. That's what the Lord said, the blessing of God make it rich and no sorrow. That does not mean when you are well, you cannot experience problem. But if someone you are free of pain, you don't know what is happening. Honestly, it came out of chilliness of their name. I will tell you, God has a blessing. There's a price of good that I find with a rope, belt. That's probably to open it for a long time. But he said, if I will get this money, maybe it will be open. No, they are very correct. What are you doing? I'm a doctor. I'm a worker. And he's still needed a step here. And nothing is time. You have to pay for the money, why are you going to be doing this? You go to the level you want. Like something, I used to where you pack a book and put the book here, find it, ready to find it. So that the source of help and the finances you needed will be there available. And the help you needed to break through here for you to go to the level God wants you to be. People have asked after you, they disappointed you. They took advantage, you are pretty, you can do anything you want to. And your mind has been seized today. I refuse to love anybody. You are not that good. Sure, you better have now. You know what we say? Every all the friends are the same thing. Alright. When the time of drinking that bad wine, don't forget. Even if you forget me, I will come in the dream. And I will give problem. I said it to no behavior. I'm not telling you to make you laugh. I'm telling you what will happen. Can you hear what I'm saying now? But that time you don't remember. I will tell you the testimonies of people that have forgotten. I'm not angry. I thank God for that grace. I cannot see you maybe, oh no, that one. But God wants to remind you that you are not finished yet. The best have been kept for you. The second one, where is your mom? It's the one that is in your hands. Where is your mom?
She's at home. She went to church.
Went to church. Are you the first daughter?
No, second.
Second. But the light is more on your mother than the first one. Yeah. Can I explain what I said now? I didn't say the first one, the first daughter is not going down with your mom. But you, more, your mom. But that word, if God will bless you this time, what I say here, I will be a very good husband. I will bless my mom. But there's a trouble God wants to arrest in your family. Because that particular family has been going through things. Nothing works out. And everything you people are planning to do now end up being empty, aborted. Still, we are praying. We are going to do with one spirit through you. Have you seen one great image that you need? Two of them, the entire wife apart, keep outside. I will describe your friends when you come. It's not yet master. But if I'm coming from the gate now, because there's a way I come from, your company is not straight. It's not like where is my heart, church is straight. Somehow, there's a group in close without one between the fence. Then if I'm coming, from the fence like this, if I'm going to the wall, if you look at the end of this wall, I have come to where the house has been placed like this. You see something like a gravel, not gravel, a stony stone. And it's like, that's the sign I'm waiting for. We are breaking that image of power of marine, not for you people, but the great grandfather did something like that to deeply doctor. And that particular spirit I've been commenting now because nobody pays attention to the spirit. You wait on that particular side and hide. That's what sometimes you see yourself in manipulation in your dreams. Sometimes you don't know, always, you play, stop. Sometimes it's not like, good, we are breaking it. Not only you, but the life work from your sisters, then a particular you will be broken. But if you are not surprised, there's a sharp pain that we are going to destroy. That man, you are going to. Sometimes you come in shock. You can say, let me take you painkiller. No, this is the cause. God is going to enlighten you. You carry a lot of things on your head. Hey! You are carrying number one, number two, number three, number four. You are still young. If you tap into this particular, there's an age you will become older than yourself. Lord, I pray for that. You false spirits. Pass! In the name of our Lord, wherever you are coming, losing this body.
Amen.
Every marine power here comes from great fire. Jesus, set you free.
Amen.
Set you free.
Fire.
Set you free.
Amen.
In the name of our Holy Ghost.
Fire.
Lord, I set her free.
Amen.
It is done.
Yes.
In Jesus' name.